Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. It's another proving grounds day. Let's see what we got going on here. Gotta use that up. Tight drain booster. Let's see, is anything going on right now? No battlefields. Okay. Well, I think what we're gonna do today then is a little bit of space trucking. Is there anything in particular? Oh yeah, we want to take that. Take all these. That's what I wanted. Let's look at the map again. Let's see. So Ardar probably is the closest. This pack with us. Do. Yeah, I think everything else we'll leave out here for now.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
These are gone up quite a bit. Okay. So, let's, I will have to go there to do that anyway. Plenty of tritanium. Pyrite, we're gonna need more. Axiom, we're okay.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, let's go ahead and get these going. We can deliver these guys. Stabber fleet issue. But why did I bring it here? I'm sure I had some reason, and now I've just totally forgotten it. Well, anyway. It's done for now. Let's see. Let's check my LP values, see what I've got. Public University, Minmatar Mining. It's creation. So I need two UUA chips each to convert these guys. So right now I can get one from Republic University. I'm relatively close on Minmatar Mining Corp and Boundless Creation. So, I'm gonna go here. We'll drop these thrashers off.
Active.
Now, the consensus on on the Discord seems to be that building them from blueprints is the more cost-effective way to convert LP to ISK if you're trying to do it through ships.
Active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see, maybe I still have it. What? Let's see. That is a terrible color scheme. All right, so anyway, Fuzzworks. Looking at okay, Vigil Fleet issue. Seems to be a pretty good way to go. Cap Mister Republic Fleet Small Shield Extender. So, I suspect the Vigil Fleet issue is as good as it is because there's no blueprint. So, you have to use a chip. So otherwise, the top 10 is all stuff that requires tags. Most of the data cores are in the top 20, so it looks like that might be a good way to go. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right.
Any other stuff I'm definitely not going to use in here. So, I've got a fair amount of stuff that I think I'd rather sell on contract to my other characters. Those are not worth much. Problem with selling stuff as an alpha is the seriously limited number of market orders that you're stuck with. So which means you really just have to be super active if you want to actually be, like, making ISK that way. Alternatively, right, you can be selling stuff on contract. Let's see. Pretty cool if I'm able to actually sell. Oh. Ha! I am a fool. Alright, well, like, it's gotta be up for 5 minutes before I can modify it, so we'll have to come back to that. That's super good. Thank you. Well, that fills up my orders. So, let's see. Titanium, I should have. Pyrite, I should have, but may need to get more. Let's see. Vexilon. Site. Auto integrity preservation seal. Just bought a bunch of that. Let's see. Good. Really? Did I not just buy some of that? There you go.
escape drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so let's first convert this guy. So Vigil, purchase.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
01, bright blue.
Docking permission requested.
A0.
Docking request accepted.
Orb drive active. Orb drive active. Orb drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Start that, because that seems to be a higher value than the probe. And I think that'll be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.